State police are investigating a crash between a mega bus and a tractor trailer out on Interstate 99 in Altoona. In news across the Commonwealth tonight, according to police, that crash happened this morning right near the Frankstown Road exit in the northbound lanes. No injuries reported. The northbound lanes were closed for about 2 hours. They have since reopened. In